foot and mouth disease is a severe and highly contagious virus affecting cattle and swine.
It had shut down the economy in Nebraska and surrounding states overnight.
Alan Doster says the Nebraska Veterinary Diagnostic Center is at the front line of defense against a variety of threatening diseases.
We diagnose animal diseases similar to what you diagnose in a hospital net, and many times, you know, it can involve a lot of animals, you know, many thousands of animals, so it's very important for us to get a diagnosis out to the producer and the veterinarian that they can go ahead and treat.
The $46 million facility at the University of Nebraska came together with the help of state lawmakers.
We've got a lot of support from the Nebraska Legislature, the Nebraska cattlemen, the various commodity groups, the Nebraska Veterinary Medical Association were very, very integral in pushing this building to the legislature and getting it passed.
Strict biosecurity standards ensure safety, and diagnostic and research labs are equipped with the latest tools for the job. For example, the MALDI-TOF technology identifies bacteria in minutes, a process that used to take 24 hours or longer.
We can get results the same day to the client, let them know what they're dealing with.
Animal science researchers at Nebraska benefit from the strength of the new center.
The diagnostic lab is on the cutting edge, so many times we see these new diseases way before the researchers do. So we can say, hey, look, there's something funny here, give them the organism or the virus and turn around and let them work on it.
The facility is also home to the next generation of veterinarians.
Because this is our classroom that we use every single day for pretty much all of our classes, save for laboratory. And, you know, the laboratory is fantastic too. We've got all new microscopes and it's just a great facility for, you know, what we need.
The Nebraska Veterinary Diagnostic Center plays a key role in protecting the health of animals and the state's largest economic sector.